Students use dice and cards. Sue Sullivan, math teacher.
So Jack and Amalia are working on some foundational math skills. That includes things like fractions, understanding how to read very large numbers.
Montage of students in class.
Exponents. And my hope with them is to develop their number sense and also a problem solving strategy so that they can take the same strategy of attacking a math problem, of using what they know to solve something, that they can take that strategy outside the classroom.
Jack rolls dice.
Hold on. Give it a good roll.
5.
Amalia and Jack are a great group to work to together. They help each other learn.
Okay. I have a question for you, Jack.
Yeah?
What's 25 minus 5?
20.
Minus 5?
15.
That's your answer.
Okay.
Nice job, Amalia. So I keep learning in my math classroom really fun because what it does is it lowers the stress of my students. They come in feeling more comfortable.
I totally noticed.
Yeah, take your time. That's okay.
Students playing cards.
Ooh, I got a 2.
Jack and I got zeros.
Oh, no. I got 2.
You can keep your roll as many times as you want, and no matter what's your answer going to be, Jack?
Doing
it doesn't matter. Oh!
Two to the third power.
Oh, you didn't even need a calculator for that one. Tell me what the math problem is that you're going to do.
2 times 2.
That's okay, that's twice.
Times 2.
Yep.
2 times 2 is 4 times 2 is
8. Hey, and guess what? That's all it took to beat Jack and I because we both had 0.
Wait. Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. Right? 0 to the fifth power. What is that, Jack?
5.
0 to the fifth power.
Oh, zero.
Right, 0 times 0 times 0 times 0 times 0, right?
Yeah.
Ah, you gotta do the math. Okay, I'm gonna pass that over to Amalia.
Okay.
Without the stress, they're more open to learning the math curriculum. I do this by incorporating games and things that use manipulatives within my lesson. So for instance, when we learn about place value, using cards and dice and making it a game of war makes it much more fun for the students.
Student reads number off calculator.
Yeah, okay. 59 tots and 49.
Whoa, who won that round?
Yeah.
Me. By a mile.
I won.
There you go, he gets the cards.
Students do math on whiteboard.
Okay, so remember again, we have that exponent. So what is 3 squared gonna be?
3 two times.
Thank you. Multiply.
Okay.
12 minus 10. You got it. So I sometimes think 12 minus 10, and then I add one back in. Right? Do you know what 12 minus 10 is?
2.
Yep. And then I add one back on, because I really only want to take 9 away.
Yeah.
See how that works?
That's not that way.
There's lots of ways. That's a really fun thing about math. That's why I love it. You can solve things so many different ways. They have to continually reinforce the same concept in order to really own it and move on to the next skill. And so I do that by doing things like using dice and cards.
Amalia, Perkins student.
I like how Sue makes math fun in games. I like a lot of the staff here at Perkins. They're all great.